Michael Schumacher emerged in front both times, up onto the banking for the last time, up to receive the cheers of this enormous crowd in Indianapolis for the last time. And Michael Schumacher, as they go side by side across the line, who's going to win this Grand Prix? It's a mystery.
Phil, what has happened? We need to know who's going to come out in front as we see Lance Stroll hitting the barrier and going over the curb one more time.